We start with one hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis, I mentioned we're looking for the reversal, but we mentioned the price even can retest the break this low and retest the previous low. As we can see, the price broke the previous one, but couldn't retest and sharply reversing. Okay. Now, as I mentioned, for me, if I get any trade setup, I will take the trade and I will start to manage it. Okay. But right now we see the price sharply reversing, but we don't have any trade setup. Then to look for trade for buy, because we mentioned we're looking for buy. Even if we move to 15 minutes, the only way we could look for trade is a small correction here. That means if there is a continuation with the small correction, maybe we can look for trade. It depends on the traders, whether they want to look for trade based on 15 minutes or 1 hour chart. Okay. Usually we do the word analysis based on 1 hour chart. That means, as we mentioned, we're looking for buy. We want to see the correction or flag. If we get any trade setup from there, we can look for buy. It depends on the traders, whether they want to trade on the lower time frame or 1 hour chart. Okay. But right now, based on 1 hour chart, we don't have any trade setup. We want to see whether if we get the trade setup, we will take it. And if we get any trade setup for buy, we want to see the continuation as a sharp move, not the corrective move. In case we get the internal flat for one more drop in relative to this. That's why I explained the way we get the price. I mean, the way this one is correcting is really it's really corrective. How we can look for whether this is the start of the reversal and we put this one as the three waves and this is the one is going to retest the top, or this one can give us one move up. We will get the internal flat for one more drop in relative to this before we get the next move. All right, what I want to see is that any trade setup, if we get the reversal, we will take it. But as long as we see it's not going to re-break this top, which is 2.2, we should know about this. For one more drop in relative to this. As I mentioned, this one can turn to more complex correction, okay? Anyway, if we get any trade setup for buy, from now we take it and we start to manage it. And if I move to higher time frame based on daily chart, we don't have anything to discuss. The only thing is we're looking for reversal. And how about if I move to forward chart? The only thing is, as you can see, based on forward chart and 1 hour chart is quite different. That's why, no, maybe this is the only correction as a 1, 2, 3. And maybe this is the start of the up move. But still, I mentioned any reversal from here. If the price couldn't break the 2.2, we just take out the trade or we start to manage. If we see the price cannot continue, it turns to a corrective move, because mostly the price can give us one more drop. Okay. Anyway, even based on forward chart, we don't have any trade setup. And if I move to 1 hour chart right now, if I get any trade setup for buy, I will take it. If not, I just let it. Simply, I won't jump in, because how about if this one is just corrective move in relative to this for next move down? Wait, get the correction here, then we take the trade. And how about if the price continue without the correction, just let it go. I'm not going to look for trade without the trade setup. Anyway, we're just looking for the trade setup. If we get any trade setup for buy, we will take the trade. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.